Okay, YouTube, how's it going? Sama here, and welcome to my new Let's Play of Portal. So, let's see. Well, let's start this and see how the game goes, and let's do this. So yeah, I decided to add a face cam. So it's on my laptop, so it'd be probably showing me looking down toward at my laptop instead of right into the camera. So hope you guys enjoy this. Okay. What am I supposed to do now, I wonder? Well, there's a timer. There's two timers.
Hello, and again, welcome.
One second, guys, I need to turn on the subtitles. Subtitles, dialogue only. Okay. There.
Welcome to the Aperture Science Computer-Aided Enrichment
Hey, I'm
Center.
drop
Beyond
brain.
your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from Stand back. The
Okay.
portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I'm playing as a chick. That's interesting. Okay, let's see here.
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit.
Okay.
This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube.
Oh, really? I did not know. Let's see, what are we doing on this one? 1 of 19. Okay.
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science Heavy Duty Super Colliding Super
One
Button.
more. Okay, there we go. Grab it. Oh yeah, I made it just in time.
Perfect.
Oh,
please
I didn't
move
make it in
quickly to the
time.
chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
Dang, I thought I'd make it in time. Oh, there we go. Okay, now I have to just wait for the exit to show up. There we go. Now to continue on. So hopefully this recording looks well when I upload it. I'll find out when, excuse me, find out after, after I, record.
You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Huh. Okie dokie.
Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device.
Okay.
Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should move to.
Uh-oh, that's not good. Okay. Let's see what I'm supposed to do
Please
for this
proceed
one.
To the chamber lock.
Okay.
Mind the gap.
Hello.
To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not disturb. Remember, testing is designed to bring your daughter to work day is the perfect time to have her tested.
Bring my daughter to work day. If I was this character in this game, I wouldn't do it. No. No thanks. I would not do that. Okay, 1 minute, guys. I need to check to see how the recording's doing. Okay, and it's doing well. Good.
Welcome to test chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
Too bad I don't have a gaming PC. If I did, I'd have dual monitors and stuff. It would be so much easier.
As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
Okay, so I'm going to be on my own. That's nice to know. Once I need to get a drink, guys. Unless I have a timer going. So that way I can watch how long I've been recording. Because it doesn't show on the program that I'm using.
For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Okay, thank you for telling me. Okay, there's one and there's the second one. Okay, I'm getting a little bit of lag.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will start enhancing the truth in 3, 2,
interesting. Well, so far so good for the Let's Play. For my Let's Play. Oh, hello.
While safety is one of unbelievable, you,
subject name here,
must be the pride of
subject one town here.
Okay, so the subject name would be Sama, hometown would be where I currently live, which I'm just going to say the state is Oregon. A lot of my friends know where I live, but for you guys, for my subscribers, I'm not going to tell you guys just yet. Okay. What do we have?
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate. Good. Now use the aperture signs on stationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
Yeah, I'm crouching. Yeah. D-bag! Come on. There it is. And I killed myself. That was a big whoopsies. I can still look around, even in death. Okay, that's my first official death.
Now use the aperture science unstationary shuttle to reach the chamber.
God darn it. Okay. Okay, this time I will not goof up and kill myself. Okay, there it is. Wait a little bit more. Okay, there we go. Yay, made it. Okay, now to the next task. Yep. Okay, just getting close to 10 minutes. So, about another 3 minutes. Good. And the 3.5.
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Oh my, death? Okay, let's see, you got the balls that bounce off the walls, drowning, and don't drink the water. Okay. There we go. That was easy. Okay, somehow I have to get on the platform there. It's right there. I just have to wait for the platform to get back, which will take a minute. Probably not a minute, a few seconds actually. Okay, there it is, and let's go. You see, that water does not look nice. That looks fairly evil. And so, yes, after this, I will be doing Portal 2.
Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
Okay. So, as I was saying, I will be doing that. Be doing Portal 2 after this. So yeah, so I look forward to playing that. Although I've already played it, and some stuff I probably won't remember. But for
the enrichment center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
Okay. What the? Okay. Somehow I fell through the emancipation grid. There, solved it.
Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Okay, as I was saying, like for Portal 2, it's been a little bit since I played it. So yeah. So I will be doing my let's play of it, and I'll be doing multiplayer with a friend, so he'll be doing that with me. I need to talk to him again about it just to remind him. So yeah, after I complete single player of Portal 2, I'll start the multiplayer.
Hello again. To reiterate,
okay. Okay, up there. Yay, that was easy.
Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
Okay, must be one at the bottom. Yes, there is.
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Yeah, that's definitely layman's terms. Whoa, that was weird. Okay, after the next puzzle loads, I'm gonna stop here, guys. After this elevator ride. Stop the video here. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys next time. See ya.